619.
What do you think you're doing? Huh? You think we're here to celebrate you again?
Why?
Oh, we're here, celebrating you again.
Out here hanging out with this old guy in pajamas?
This is Michael Waltrip, two-time Daytona winner. Show some respect.
Yeah, well, that's the past. This is the current day. This is Ross Chastain.
This is Clint Boyer right here, NASCAR commentator, bro. Don't bring this negative energy around here.
Shouldn't you be more respectful?
No, you know what? I know what you want, right? You want to race like we did back in the day when I used to beat you in those go-karts,
right?
Your size little go-karts, huh?
Come on, man.
Is that what you want?
You
want
to get spanked again like when I spanked you when you were 3 years old?
Hey, boys, there's two race cars right here. Get in them hot rods and get on that racetrack and settle this thing.
Yes!
We're gonna teach him a lesson again.
Oh, yes, we are.
You feel it, right?
You put this on, this turns you into beast mode.
Listen,
right?
I woke up this morning with a funny feeling, man. I woke up this morning, I pissed excellence. Felt great.
Get out there, rub some fenders, get it done, buddy.
You know, my son is so disrespectful.
He called me an old man.
I'm sorry for that.
And that guy he's hanging out with?
Yeah, who's that guy? The old guy with the pajamas?
Old guy.
No, I gotta teach my son a lesson.
And I tell you what, that Ross Chastain, he's a real ass, too.
It seemed that way.
Yeah, let's go get him.
Kick that leg over, slide right in there, baby. You got this.
Custom seat made just for you for this.
Look at that, like a glove.
Oh, yeah.
Where's the knobs?
I'll show you in a minute.
Gentlemen.
And Judgment Day, whatever.
Start your engine.
I hear this from my cellmate who used to be an ex-getaway driver. Dom, the only getaway racing you've done is in the video game. If you ain't first, you're last.
If mommy was here, that would have been different.
Yeah.